Hey guys, what's going on? Thank you for the support on the last video for the Classic Kingdom minigame locations. I don't know what you guys are doing, but thank you so much. You guys are subscribing, commenting, liking. I don't know if you're sharing it, but thank you so much. For today's video, I'm just going to be showing you how to get the Grand Chef Keyblade and where to find all the ingredients throughout the world and their possible farmable locations. In order to get the Grand Chef Keyblade, all you want to do is get an excellent rating on at least 20 or more of the recipes that Remy has on his menu. And once you get 20, you should have a 5-star ranking. You need the 5-star ranking to unlock the Grand Chef Keyblade. So just keep going through the minigames and do your best on trying to get excellent. As for the locations, I'm going to be showing you throughout each world what world has to offer for the ingredients and guaranteed farmable locations. I'll have timestamps for each world in the description and an asterisk on certain worlds where you can get the same items a lot easier. So just to clarify, the Moogle shop should have beef, celery, chocolate, olive oil, rice, and saffron at any point of the game. So if you ever need any of those ingredients, they should be in the Moogle shop. I'll have the ingredients name on the bottom left of the screen so you'll know which one you're looking for throughout the video. But I hope this video does help you guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Later!
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
That's a bit. Keep looking.
I haven't seen a movie in ages.
Little Chef will know what to do with this.
I
Yes, in black and white.
Just to clarify here, if you don't want to do the mini games for the vegetables, you can find carrots, eggplants, garlic, pumpkin, tomato, and zucchinis in the thoroughfare of the Kingdom of Corona.
Some ingredients around here.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Just imagine the yummy stuff little Chef will whip up with this.
I don't know what to do with this.
to do, Sora!
We'll find some ingredients around here.
What's that over there?
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Yeah.